Good morning, everyone. Third terminal, first year, class 3, subject, environmental studies. Answer in short. Question, what is known as the bullock cart? Answer is, oxen are used to draw carts. The cart drawn by them is known as the bullock cart. What is known as the bullock cart? Answer is, oxen are used to draw carts. The cart drawn by them is known as the bullock cart. Number 2. Write some vehicles driven by our muscular energy. Answer is motorbikes, bicycles, boats, rickshaws, push carts. Write some vehicles driven by our muscular energy. Answer is motorbikes, bicycles, boats, rickshaws, push carts, etc. Number 3. What are called public vehicles? Answer is, the vehicles used by public. They are called public vehicles. The vehicles used by public, they are called public vehicles. Number 2. Answer in very short. How many annas made 1 rupee? Answer is 16 annas. Which are list of birds? Answer is mules and donkeys. Number 3. Right full form of Arya. Answer is Reserve Bank of India. Number 4. Write one way of airborne animals. Answer is, give them proper shelter and food. Fill the blanks. He is a four-wheel luxurious carriage. Answer is Baghi. Number 2. Are used for a jungle safari? Elephants. Answer is elephants. Number 3. Money is made of both metal and paper. Number 4. Engines run with the help of fuel. Match the following. I have written vacation copies and short note camels, page number 113. True false. I have written true false. True false and match the following. Your vacation copy. I have written true false and match the following. Vacation copies. Your vacation copies. Now I read short note camels. Page number 113. Chapter 19. Page number 113. I read camels. Camels are the most commonly used animals in the desert areas. huge animals in the desert areas. This is because they are well adapted to survive in the hot and dusty conditions of a desert. This is because they are well adapted to survive in the hot and dusty conditions of a desert. They can easily live without water for several days. They can easily live without water for several days. Continuously and travel long distance in the harsh conditions. They can easily live without water for several days continuously and travel long distance in the harsh conditions. Merchants use camels for traveling and transporting goods in the past. Merchants use camels for traveling and transporting goods in the past. They are still a popular means of transport in the desert. They are still a popular means of transport in the desert. Because of its importance, the camel is called the sheep of the desert. Because of its importance, the camel is called the sheep of the desert. Thank you.